Welcome to Modular Classroom. Today in this Internet Basics series, we'll see Program 10. Question is to create a question paper with multiple choice types of questions for a subject of your choice by using Google Forms. Already we have uploaded a video on our channel regarding creating Google Forms and creating quiz. This question is based on this, so we will give the link of those videos in the description box. Kindly refer to it. Now we will see the demo. Go to Google Apps and you can choose Docs, and from the main menu you can click on Forms. So as you can see, there are various templates available in the gallery. You can choose one among them or else you can create a new form. So now I am creating a new form. So I am clicking this blank. So this is the appearance of the form. Here comes the question here comes the title of this form. I am giving just the title as MCQ test. And in the form description, I am saying answer all question. Each question carries 2 marks. Like this, I am giving the description of this form. And since first I need to collect the name of the participant or name of the student, and there regarding their identification, I have to collect the register number also. So for the that I am moving to the next section of this form. So I am clicking this untitled question and I am typing as name. Since I type it, you can see this option changes to short answer, and I'm clicking this required button. Next, I'm clicking this add a question and I'm clicking register number. See here also it changes to short answer, and I'm clicking this required number so that the star symbol appears in the question. Now I'm moving to the third question. Here I have to type all the MCQ questions that I needed. Since instead of typing here, I'm kept all the questions in a Word document. So I can just copy the question and I can paste in this form. So I click on this question and I'm pasting here. So by default, this option is multiple choice. For as you note in the name and the register number, that option changes to short answer. You can also keep it as a paragraph or check boxes or drop down or anything you can keep. So by default it is a multiple choice. So I can enable it and I am adding the options for this question. So I am copying this answers and I am pasting here in this option space, and I have to click which options to be correct. So I'm going to the settings, and in this quizzes, I'm clicking this as mark this as quizzes. The important part here so that I can able to give the answer key. As you can see, answer key option has been enabled over here. Just click on this and choose that particular option as your answer key. This is the correct answer, and I have to give this question point as 2 points. And I'm clicking this done. And I'm clicking this required, so the first question is compulsory to be answered. Likewise, in the second question, I'm pasting from here and I'm copying from here and I'm pasting, and then this is the option copying, and here I am pasting and clicking on this answer key. I'm choosing the answer and I'm increasing the point and I'm clicking done. Clicking is required. Next, I'm choosing the next question. So this is my third question. I'm copying here and I'm pasting, and here controls I'm copying, and option here I'm pasting. And by clicking on this answer key, I'm giving the silicon as a correct answer, increasing the point. I'm clicking done, required, and I'm moving to the Next tab for facing the second question. I'm pasting the fourth question, and now I am pasting the, sorry, I'm copying the options and I'm pasting here. Choosing the answer key, I'm clicking the answer and I'm increasing the points, clicking done and clicking this required, and I'm clicking the next question. And this is my fifth question. I'm copying, since only I have prepared five MCQ question. I'm copying that and pasting. I'm copying the options over here and I'm pasting here. And I'm clicking the answer key. I'm giving this 3, since RGB both or the colors in the question asker. I'm increasing the points and I have clicked done. So as you can see, the preview, if you click this third button, this is the preview, and you can see the title what I'm given. Star indicates required, name, register number, these are the questions and these are the options, and they have to click the submit button. So after I'm giving this, here you can see this is a customized theme. If you need to change any color or any option, you can give and change here by choosing these various options, and you can change the font style also if you need. Like this, you can able to change. And after clicking this send button, you can see the second option is sharing via link. As you see, it displays a full URL. I'm clicking this shorten URL checkbox so that the forms changes to a short URL. Here, after copying this link, I can pass this on to students through WhatsApp or email or any other or media like Google Classroom or anything, so that they can able to attend this multiple choice question test by using Google Forms. So these are the method of adding creating a form with multiple choice question. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.